Hello? One second. Can y'all hear me? Son of a fucking bitch. Let's see. This was audio output capture I did. The hell's wrong with this thing? Hang on. I can't hear myself through the microphone. Can y'all hear me okay, by the way? Oh. I'm sorry. I can't tell if you guys can hear me okay or not. So are we doing all right? Bet. Too loud, huh? Is that better? Is it better? Hi, Fishhead. Yeah, so they think this nut's a fucking built-in massager. Hi, Smug Puggle. Pikmin's really fun. Oh, I'm doing good. Took me a bit. I was on the phone with a very close friend for a while just talking about life. And, yeah. They helped me set up, Media Share. So I think I got Media Share now. And also, I added a new sound effect. I added a new sound effect for Super Chats. So, yeah. just be careful using it. It's gonna be a bit spooky. But yeah, I'm doing alright. Just a bit tired, a bit annoyed because, my head boss. I was finally on my own, but the head boss of the paper mill, or lumber mill I work at now, they all of a sudden, out of the blue, decided, you know, oh, hey, we're just going to finally get these turbines repaired. So now I have to switch my schedule back to a morning schedule to get trained on the turbines, because as a boiler, you're also in charge of the turbines. And I think, like, recording different shit and whatnot. So now I have to learn the turbines, too. It's like a mild annoyance. I'm getting paid. And, you know, like, they still, like, really think that I'm a good worker. So my job is secure. I'm not in trouble. It's just a case of a bit annoying. Even the head boiler guy, Leon, he's really fucking annoyed by it. Because it's like, bro, you gotta be shitting me. Because Leon's liked me and thinks I've done a good enough job. He wanted me on my own, like, last week. It's just, you know, we're both at the mercy of whatever our head boss says. Nope. I reckon they will in the future. Get back here. Oh, wait, that's right. Actually, you know what? Just take all this shit. Because we're only going in with... probably 80 blues. The reason being is that this is a very, very tough cave. But also there's a lot of bulbmen in this cave, and bulbmen are the best. They're immune to everything. Why did I steal anything? Bro, there's nothing to steal. Why would I complain? I get to run a spooky boiler. I get to grab pieces of 2x4s and beat any junkies that come onto the property with them. Why would I want to ruin a perfectly good job opportunity like this? Nope. I've never... Because I'm really not that. I'm really not famous. I'm just kind of a micro-celebrity. That's nothing against y'all. Like, obviously, I really ain't shit without the fans, but... I'm not some delusional moron who's like, oh, herder, yeah. Like, I never need to work again in my life. It's like, no, of course, I'll always need to work. Again, that wasn't anything against y'all. That's just telling y'all that it's like, you know, I'm not some arrogant fucking retard. They fired people for stealing toilet paper. I don't need to steal toilet paper. Not famous. Yeah. Wouldn't be around here if you wanted to be a celebrity. Well, I mean, so let's think about this honestly, right? What the fuck even is a celebrity? It's just someone, especially these days, most of the time, they're just fucking talentless, who's just people fucking write about and just fucking are always fucking watching or some weird cringy shit like that, you know? Fame is for the fucking birds. The spotlight, that's a fucking scam. I'd much rather have, like, a private life and just be financially well off, or at the very least financially stable. That's my goal in it all, because that's not a bit. I do want to buy back my childhood farm. That's going to take a few million, though. So that way I can have, like, a nice big family, a loving wife, 5 glorious sons, I don't care how many daughters it takes, and, yeah, just die happily. 28 and a half acres all paid for. Mostly woodlands. That's what my farm was like. And I want it back. But I gotta work to get it back. Yeah, the fucking SARS Chinese plague was a lot of bullshit. The man who fucked up the AIDS crisis also fucked that up now, didn't he? It's 2 fucking crises he fucked up. Watch Dallas Buyers Club. Gays literally marched against that fucking subhuman con artist because he was denying him cheap generic medication to treat AIDS. To treat and prevent AIDS. HIV is AIDS. AIDS is just the final form. And the medication isn't a cure. It's more like just a lifelong treatment. So this is why this level's a bitch, right? So as you can see, let me just fucking kill this piece of shit real quick. Fuck you. Yeah, swarm him, gank him. So, as you can see, this whole area is flooded with water, right? So you can only get the blue Pikmin in here. But this fucking cave requires all of your Pikmin. That's the first bullshit thing about this. It's like, you're already fucked. You can only bring blue Pikmin into here, right? Why only 5 sons? I mean, I'm not opposed to having more sons. I don't know, it just kind of started as a joke, but then I was like, you know what? This is a goal. I want 5 sons. Also, kids are expensive. And it's hard these days to get a son. Well, statistically speaking, it is hard to get a son. Oh, hi, Jude. Hang on. Just trying to catch up on chat real quick. I should go on other game shows like Simmons. I honestly don't want to. Because any other game show, they try to cancel me or some other fucking bullshit. And I trust me, I know it sounds like a fucking bit. I know it might be hard to understand by shit you not like. Fucking normies, snobs. They take one look at me and they decide, we're going to treat this man like shit. Like every fucking time, too. I'm not lying. This year's ones. Playing football for say you have to seize. I'd absolutely love to seize the moment to go pro. Again, the issue is just time and money. Like, I've been balancing my new job, and that's going very, very well. And of course, I'm literally never going to run out of fucking inventory from Hoardermans. Oh, fuck me. I actually, fucking forgot the most important thing. Let's see. We're gonna play some Future Daniel. Actually, no, we're gonna... One second. Sorry, audience, I'm trying to find the announcement. Where did I put the announcement? What the fuck happened to the announcement? Thank God, I found the announcement. Well, partial announcement. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here to announce to you that the merchandise has passed the washing machine test. What you're seeing has successfully been machine washed and machine dried. No fucking cracks, no nothing. They ain't for sale yet. They ain't for sale yet. I gotta learn how to set up the pre-order list whole nine yards. But I'm showing you this as proof. You turn it inside out. Now, list these instructions when you pre-order. You turn this shit inside out. You wash it on cold and on delicate. So that way you can let this graphic design set in and then just dry it normally. Fucking mint. Fucking mint. We in this bitch. We fucking in this bitch. It'll take me a bit, but these will be affordable. 35 a pop. Old Jimmy Downey looks out for the common man, the working man. Also, if anyone could. No, sorry. I misread a message real quick. Bruh. Y'all niggas need to shut up. But yeah, also, someone could get me Charleston White's contact. I'd love to give him one for free. Because these shirts going to be for the maddest of lads. And yeah, we going to be taking over the streets with this. Do I ship outside of the U.S.? Yeah, we can. Like I said, I need to figure out the pre-order shit because I'll need to figure out shipping. So I need to figure out what the fuck to use for shipping. Where I can, like, have it in a Google form to, like, calculate shipping. All that jazz. Obviously, you know, it'll probably be a bit more expensive, like, if you're a 5XL or some shit. Like, one of my homies is. No disrespect for him. I'm gonna be getting him, like, a shirt, because he one of the homies. Like, for real. Alright, so, I gotta fucking hurry. I'm gonna need to fucking hyper-concentrate. I need to fucking hyper-concentrate on this. Because I'm not gonna spoil the surprise for those who have not played Pikmin, but there's a reason why I consider this... I'm fucking retarded. But there's a reason why I consider this to be, the Hell Cavern. The reason I consider this to be the Hell Cavern. Work is going well. Thank you, Matt. Oh, hi, Fluke. Didn't recognize you there. Gotta hurry, 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 come on. Come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Oh, you're fine. I'm proud of you for getting into, like, more shit you want to do, bro. Like, that's actually fucking terrific. Huh, it's weird that I haven't gotten any, notification for that super chat. Hang on. Let me just see real quick. I'm just checking my, Streamlabs, see if I fucked up the, widget or something. Nope! Oh god, there it goes. You enjoying my vision of Fish Tank Season 2 so far? Imagine sleeping and you just have this blasting. Thanks, brother. I mean, yeah, I'm down to do that. Don't get pee-diddled. Comfort cookie. Reminds me of comfort women. Can you think of a comfort woman? I can! Someone else can make you happy. Oh, hi, Plutonium. We can't hear the game, if you wanted us to or not. I can turn it up a little bit. Plutonium, I mean, honestly, I'm doing good work-wise. You are supposed to hear the music over the game's music, though. Yes, of course there'll be other ghetto workout streams, especially once I quit smoking. I just had to focus on finding a new job. Especially, like, if I'm gonna be able to work a job. I can't have my muscles fucking destroyed. But yeah, like, soon in the future, once I get back to... Once I get trained on these fucking turbines and finally get put on my own at night, then on my off days, certain times I can do ghetto workout streams and shit like that. I mean, bro, I don't want... So I like streaming for you guys. I don't want to be a professional streamer. That's not what I want to do. I want to be able to create music, create silly videos, fucking... Just create genuine entertainment, right? And that ain't nothing against streamers. It's just that in terms of what I would want to do and invest all my time into doing and perfecting would be more along the lines of music and music production and creating videos and silly shit like that. Of course, again, I love streaming to you guys. I love y'all. Love y'all. But I don't want to be a professional streamer. Of course, I do strive to entertain. But again, it's like, I was planning this, because Pikmin 2, that's my shit. No, I gotta get back into the zone because y'all motherfuckers really gonna see why I'm shitting my pants just by being in this fucking level. Cuz, bro, I gotta teach myself FL Studio. Bro, making music ain't as easy, like, as that, you know? Like, yeah, I can make some cursed fucking recordings and all day fucking long, but it's like, that shit's easy to do, and that's just nonstop ear rape. When it comes to actually bringing the songs that I've had the lyrics for that I know how they go, like, to life, I gotta fucking get better at FL Studio and shit first. That's gonna take, again, time and money. Again, like, no disrespect, homie. Like, believe me, like, I'd fucking love to be able to do that. But if I do that now, with my skill level, it's just gonna be a shit show stream, like, straight up. I get that we can learn together. I'm not a very fun person to watch try to teach themselves something, if that makes sense. Trust me, it just won't be pleasant. I won't be happy. Y'all will be able to tell I'm not happy, and it'll just be a shit show. Bro, homies, sorry all you want, and, like, I'm not trying to be a dick here, but again, like, these things take time. Like, this, I fucking had to make sure I got all the basics down before I did my first stream, and after the shit show that was, I had to sit back and teach myself some more shit. So trust me,